6:30 a.m., which is breakfast time around here. You'd think they're starving and that they don't eat an ungodly amount of puppy food every single day. But yes. Hi, Jenny. You're a monster. Probably next week we'll start them on some crunchies. They can start having regular kibble a little bit, or snacks. Harry Potter never misses a meal. Not ever. Is it good? Oh, I love bread. Okay, that's it. Quick little update. She really was super interested in me all the time. Okay, bye.